is the library. The kitchen is in the other wing next to the dining room.
They feed you here?
Yeah. 3 meals a day and snacks in the afternoon.
Where I come from, we wait in line a whole day before I look for bread sometimes.
It sucks.
It's not so bad in summer. Where are you from?
Beverly Hills.
Ah, the hills. It must be beautiful. I've never been to the mountains. It's my first time in America. I'm very excited to see your culture.
Well, you're not going to see it here. The only thing American about this place is that it used to be British.
This is Scott. He's new here, too.
Yep. And I'm already up for a prison break. What do we say we take this blue guy on a little field trip? I'm sure there's a mall around here somewhere.
What's a mall?
What's a mall? All right, now this is a matter of national pride, civic duty.
Scott.
What? You've been cooped up here for a long time. You want to feel normal? Let's do what normal kids do. Just for a day. For 1 hour. I mean, the professor's not even home. It'd be good for you to get out of your head. And everyone else's.
I'd like to go to the morgue.
Try it.
All right.
Where does he keep his cars?